So this is the residence home in Hadda. It was hit, and the residents had fled before the hit, thankfully. But their home is actually located right in between their neighbors with Hamid Al-Ahmar and also someone that works with the Saleh government, along with Saleh. So this used to be their living room. This used to be their home. This is the staircase up to the upper level. The house right over here in front of us belongs to someone who works with President Saleh. And on our left, in that direction, is Hamid Al-Ahmars home.